The volcanic sand of Iwo Jima was very ill-suited for wheeled vehicles. Even though designed primarily as amphibious landing craft, lightly armored LVGs were the primary method for moving men and equipment around Iwo Jima.